Yo, this is D-Ice of the Red Jacks. I got a problem. They trying to play me. These young punks, they come onto the streets and they got nothing but guns and spank on their minds. Nines is their tag and purple is their flag. And each day they rock their colors, it's another day the Jacks look soft. I want you to show these punk-ass bitches how a real drive-by works. Take these nines off of here. Watch your back, though. There'll be Jacks on the street who think you're trying to blast them, too.
Thank you. your ass!
For real, yo.
Your ass.
All I'm gonna do is talk to me. Hawk to the Hound.
Hey.
I can
take you a cigarette.
I hope you're insured.
the cops!
Some skull.
Let's get moving.
Yeah.
Let's get moving.
Oh! Pop!
Bueno, pa' que es idiot? One of these Scarface idiots.
The real question is, did you turn up to rescue Maria or to get me back? Well, I got news for you. Shooting you will be a pleasure, but dating you was only business. You are muy pequeñito, amigo. Throw over the cash. You have been a busy boy, but you haven't learned. I'm not to be trusted. Kill the idiot!
You bitch!
Thank you.
need to feel down.
Airborne!
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out,
Better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
I broke a nail and my hair is ruined. I mean, can you believe it? This one cost me $50.